kani kadai ka Batik CCTV bat pidang pet ya ka kubur bamankasni belawan rasa pi tak ko umrupa ringkat bat ko orange Nissan lom sokpo near Fabricate Shillong.
New Nissan Kicks, bookings open now.
Kum siben taban tenrong lem ya ka khia ka shon jong ki pait ba ki mentri sarkar jong ka sarkar jala ki la sim ya ka rai ban no sinyang nakatulop jong ki shaka thop ai jing erap jong ka chief minister's relief fund jong ka sarkar nakabanta ban yarap ya ki pait ba nong shong shnong ka jala ki balangat ha ka jingja shlai ha ka leng ka jala dangshen o mentri ka kampo yeng ka sarkar jala u james pk sangma ha ka jing ekran bat kilat pathai khubor ulayatho ba ki mentri ka sarkar jala kila manjur ban no sniang nakatulop jongki shaka chief ministers relief fund wala kim shimlabu ya ka dor ban ajing rap shaka ni ka thup lumpisa shagilana nakaleng mentri ka tanat kampo yeng ula kenturu ya ki nong shong shnong ka jala ba ki no sniang kluit men sim shaka chief ministers relief fund nakabenta ban yarap ya ki lanot ki bamat ha ka jing shlai om badang shen ka leng ka jala nak jing ther jong labba u ba jur khamtam harilom khasi jantia bar harilom garo haga joko por layatho ba sarkar jala kalapan jingera pisaru nak sarkar padeng haga baye dei ba jingera shakila not shali um haga jala
present flood situation that is unfortunately come up in our state but also you know keeping in view future the natural disasters like this which may happen we would like to appeal to the people of Meghalaya in whatever amount it may be big or small we would like to appeal to the citizens of our state and to the citizens of our the rest of the country to donate generously to the Chief Minister's Relief Fund. We cannot really say please contribute this much or please contribute beyond one salary. See, it has to be voluntary. So we have the cabinet discussed this and we have left it to the ministers whatever amount it may be to voluntarily donate generously to the Chief Minister's Relief Fund. So it is up to the ministers in the cabinet to contribute whatever amount. I have made a general appeal to all the citizens of the state. So when I mention citizens of the state, I would also imply that I'm including MLAs. But yes, separately also, I would like to appeal to the MLAs, to chairmen of the various boards, members of the various boards, whatever way they can. The situation is pretty grim because in some parts we were expecting that the water would recede, the flood waters would recede, but it does not seem to be receding at the moment. So the situation is quite grim. But the district administration is doing its level best to provide relief material, to make sure that the relief camps are in place and these relief camps are taking care of those who have been displaced in the floods. We are also we also have many boats in place, and if there are any shortages, we are trying to make arrangements for more boats. Sanitation is a big issue, so the health department is working overtime to ensure that in such a situation, disease does not spread. So many efforts are on the ground underway, and this is a natural disaster, so you're basically fighting against nature. But nonetheless, the government is seized with the matter, and we are really trying our level best to ensure that in whatever way we can extend all possible help to